Christopher.
Stacy.
He don't know what to do.
There you go.
Get your brother and give him a hug. Give him a big old hug.
Look, you're on camera next. Wave at the camera. Say hi to camera. Did you guys say hi to Stacy?
She sent out 130 invitations. come up here with me, man?
Yeah, man.
Behind the organ? I'm filming it. Come on.
Well, I got six bucks.
I thought you were going to film me. How you doing?
Good, man.
Come on, how you doing there?
together this man and this woman in the bonds of marriage, which is an honorable state, instituted of God for the proper continuance and well-being of humankind, confirmed by the teaching of our blessed Savior Jesus Christ, and compared by St. Paul to the mystical union between Christ and his church. Into this holy state, these two persons have come to be joined. Therefore, if any person can show any just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let them now speak, or else hereafter forever hold their peace. must now unite us with man and woman in the holy state of marriage. Grant them grace to live therein according to your holy word. Strengthen them in constant fidelity and true affection. Defend them amidst all trials and temptations. And help them so to pass through this world in faith toward thee, in communion with your holy church, and in loving service one of the other, that they may enjoy forever your heavenly benediction. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who taught us all to pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon you and give you
Well, you want to get up there and roll your boat? Come on.
Go get it.
Yeah. Here, you give us a beautiful scarf. Come here. You go, she got, what's your name? Okay, this is Shannon. This is Shannon right here. The blue dog was on the other side of the hot dog. He's so sweet. Now, you show her, what does this mean? I knew this was a mean. Throw your ball, and I knew this was a mean.
Let's speed it up a little bit.
Watch them scatter.